Boker Tov, Scuttlebutters. I'm Emma Fine.
I'm Allie Berkowitz.
And it's your boy, Sammy G.
And this is the Weekly Scuttlebutt.
Sometimes I get bored at the office. Sometimes I get bored with my wife. Sometimes I just sit around and ask what happened to my life. So then I'll wait for that day every Friday around 8. Tune into Scuttlebutt. Now isn't that great? Scuttlebutt.
Shabbat Shalom. This week's Torah portion is Shmot. Candle lighting is at 4:35 p.m.
This Monday, our entire nation pauses in remembrance of civil rights hero Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. King was the first modern private citizen to be honored with a federal holiday, but it took 18 years of advocacy and debate before President Ronald Reagan was able to sign the legislation establishing the day in 1986, and some states still objected. On Monday, we encourage you to do some chesed in honor of Dr. MLK Jr.'s legacy. For more information on how to get involved with an MLK Day chesed opportunity, see Josh Ull.
And now, off to Words of Wisdom with Senior B.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. If you had amnesia and you were cured, would you remember? If you forgot,
reminder, found in the high school stairwell, eyeglasses with black frames, brand in hats. See Karen Booker if they're yours.
Reminder, APAC Policy Conference is the largest annual gathering of the U.S. pro-Israel community, and Leffell students are invited. The 3 days include speeches by American and Israeli leaders and the opportunity to lobby your members of Congress.
The Leffell School has a limited number of discount student seats for only $299. Although we're not sending a formal delegation and students will be responsible for their own travel and housing, we can connect students with Leffell School families who are attending. Please contact the hardest working man in school business, Josh Ull, by Wednesday, January 22, if you are interested. Spots will be given on a first-come, first-served basis. Final reminder, the Rainbow Alliance will meet today in room 101 during lunch to make Pride Flag bracelets. All are welcome.
Congratulations to Eitan Zemel on winning the 19th annual Graph Club Symposium.
Attention juniors and seniors. Mohawk Day Camp has summer job openings for camp counselors and swim staff. Visit www.campmohawk.com for more information.
I love this year's senior class.
The senior class?
Yeah.
Could I be honest?
Very.
Okay. Actually, one of the sweetest classes we've had in a long time. Super open to new people, new experiences. 8th grade, 12th grade, took a lot recently. It was amazing. Great role models, trying to do the right thing, working hard, keep up the good work.
Well, you know, people say I have a deadpan, so you can never know if I'm being serious, but I think they're wonderful, wonderful students.
This year's senior class?
Yeah.
Let me put it this way. I went to public school growing up. This year's senior class, if they were in my public school 40 years ago, they would have gotten beaten up every day.
The seniors are very smart, they are very handsome, they are very good, and because I'm a senior.
This year's senior class, special group of kids.
They're a wonderful group, but I can't wait to have one last class.
Criminals?
That's it.
Shabbat shalom.
Attention seniors, reminder. Many of you have submitted community service hours that have not been verified, so they haven't been approved. Please check X2Vol to make sure that the hours you submitted have been verified, and if they haven't, please contact your supervisor.
Attention sophomores, on Purim, the class of 2022 will spend the morning volunteering in our community. You have an opportunity to show your preference of where you would like to volunteer. Please complete the survey that was emailed to you no later than 4:20 p.m. on Wednesday.
Today's lunches: potato leek soup, cheese pizza, baked ziti pizza, roasted cauliflower, herb roasted carrots, pesto orzo salad, and Tuscan Caesar salad.
Well, that just about does it for this week's episode of Scuttlebutt. From all of us here at the Weekly Scuttlebutt, I'm Emma Vine.
I'm Allie Berkowitz.
And it's your boy, Sammy G.
And that's the way the scut is buttle.
Shabbat shalom! Boker Tov, Scuttlebutters. I'm Emma Fine.
Wait, are you not saying your actual name?
That would be funny if I said I'm Emma Fine.
Sorry.
Shabbat Shalom. Today's... this week's...